And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A small hit. Kabutops cannot move. Vaporeon burrowed its way underground. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. Attack! Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Lapras is sent out. A fierce blow! Metacham barely holds on! Hit two Pokemon at once! That dealt some damage, too! Vaporeon cannot move! Rushing blow! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! Vaporeon restored its health! Is sent out. Rock Slide tumbles down. A huge amount of damage. It's down. A fierce blow. Solrock barely holds on. Slandum! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! Game, set, and match! It's a total victory for the blue corner! And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A small hit. Kabutops cannot move. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. Solrock starts to attack. It hit two Pokemon at once. That dealt some damage, too! Shadow Ball hits! It went down! Rushing Blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Is sent out. Bronzong is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Vaporeon fell asleep. A clean hit. That dealt some massive damage. Vaporeon won't wake up. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Vaporeon restored its health. It attacked itself! The red corner has no Pokémon that can move! Bam! It went down! Is sent out. Metacham protects itself. A perfect shot! That dealt some massive damage. Vaporeon still can't move. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Is sent out. Slammed him! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Soaked by surf! The blue corner lost both of their Pokémon! Game, set, and match! The red corner has won the game!